So let's start with Bootstrap components. Okay. So Bootstrap components mein. So click on the components part on Bootstrap and see the first thing is alert. So Bootstrap mein we got alert. So alerts hamare Bootstrap mein aate hain. So we got alert class. And now the custom class should be alert link. Let's say alert primary. So this is your primary alert. Primary alert means blue color alert. Okay. Then alert danger. Alert success. So these are different alerts in Bootstrap. So ye sare ke sare default alerts hai. Primary blue hai, secondary gray hai, success, danger, warning, info, light and dark. So dark and light aapke Bootstrap 4 mein aaye hain. Already ye 3 mein bhi the. To add link color, add this class alert link. See, यहाँ पे लिंक का कलर ब्लू आ रहा है, so alert link class है, वो उसका कलर भी कस्टमाइज हो जाएगा, see. Okay, we have to add this class to hyperlink. See, इसका कलर कस्टमाइज हो जाएगा. Okay. Same, some additional content we can add. So suppose आपको well done notification के लिए alert चाहिए, तो just copy this one. तो इस type से ये आ जाएगा. Dismissing, it can be dismissible alert. So जिसमें क्या होगा? Like I'll copy. This is a dismissible alert. So to run dismissible alert, make sure आपने jQuery and JavaScript को install कर रखा हो. So मैं see how to test. Just open your browser console and make sure all the libraries are included. See, all the libraries are included. ठीक है, now this is dismissible. Click करेंगे ये work कर जाएगा. So if your JS libraries are not there, this one, so this will not work because ये included नहीं है. So see, these are not working now. So make sure these libraries, optional JS and jQuery libraries are included. So this is a dismissible alert जिसके click पे वो hide हो जाता है. So these are some JavaScript behaviors of dismissible alerts. After alert, इसमें next चीज आती है badges. So these are badges in Bootstrap. Basically these are for notifications, like span class badge. तो badge class है, इसका size छोटा आ रहा है. तो class badge and badge secondary. तो ये ऐसे हाईलाइट होके आ जाएगा. दीज आर मेनली फॉर हाईलाइटेड कंटेंट. तो ये हाईलाइटेड करने का काम करते हैं. वी कैन यूज बैज इन बटन्स. बटन में भी बैज हो सकता है. लाइक सी दिस 4 इज फॉर नोटिफिकेशन. वी कैन यूज बैज इन स्मॉल साइज. वी कैन यूज कलर्स फॉर बटन्स, लाइक बैज के कलर्स एंड पिल्स जहाँ पे बॉर्डर रेडियस है. इन हाइपरलिंक्स, ठीक है. सो वी ऑल्सो हैव ब्रेडक्रम्स. तो ब्रेडक्रम्स like we have seen in any website. So this is a breadcrumb jo aap ye dekh rahe ho. This is a JavaScript breadcrumb. So Bootstrap mein pehle se hi breadcrumbs hain. So just copy your breadcrumb and paste. So this is a breadcrumb. Home, home library data. So let's say I want the last one. ठीक है, so this is a breadcrumb. तो यहाँ पे आपके पास एक breadcrumb भी है. Extra things और क्या क्या है? Now you can also change the separator. We got buttons. So buttons बनाने का option बहुत simple है. You got a button class. जैसे see this button type button class close. So to all the button add a class btn and then space button which type primary. So primary button means ब्लू कलर, ठीक है। सेकेंडरी इन्फो, वार्निंग, डेंजर, दीज आर फॉर टू चेंज द कलर्स, ठीक है। देन साइज छोटा बड़ा करना हो, इवन वी हैव अ आउटलाइन ऑप्शन, सो बटन हाइफन आउटलाइन प्राइमरी, दिस विल ओनली चेंज द आउटलाइन कलर नॉट द बैकग्राउंड कलर, आउटलाइन डेंजर विल ओनली चेंज द आउटलाइन कलर, साइज वी कैन चेंज लाइक btn हाइफन sm, स्मॉल बटन, एक्सेस, सो सी द क्लास नेम ऑफ बटन्स, वी गॉट lg एंड sm, सो lg स्टैंड फॉर लार्ज, सो दिस इज अ लार्ज साइज बटन, sm स्टैंड फॉर अ स्मॉल साइज बटन, ओके। वी हैव ब्लॉक लेवल बटन बाय एडिंग दिस क्लास btn ब्लॉक, active state, this is the active state of button and this is a disabled state, see the fade color, this is a single click button and this is a checkbox, these are some radio buttons but I don't prefer using this, they are not user friendly, see color thoda sa hi dark hai, not more than. Then we got button groups, so we hame button ke groups milte hain like align ke liye left right and middle button, we got a button toolbar, see just you have to copy this and paste these buttons, sizing chota bada kar sakte ho, nested button, vertical variation button. Now cards, so cards are the special feature in bootstrap 4, these are absent missing in bootstrap 3, so bootstrap 4 ne we got the option to add cards, so these are cards in bootstrap 4, so these are cards, so bootstrap 4 mein ye hamare paas cards hai. So cards ke through you can add some picture, then heading and then some paragraph and then a link. Okay, so how to customize cards, see. So card ka type, this is a card body where you can put some content, card title, card subtitle, card ki image, card mein list or some kitchen sink or some header footers, some featured content or a centered card जिसमें वो टेक्स्ट सेंटर में आएगा, साइजिंग इंक्रीज द साइज एंड सम यूटिलिटीज के साथ विद कस्टम स्टाइल शीट्स टेक्स्ट, सो कस्टम स्टाइल शीट की देस यू कैन यूज इनलाइन स्टाइल शीट, अलाइनमेंट लाइक टेक्स्ट को इसको बटन को अलाइन करना हो सो यू कैन चेंज, यू कैन यूज दिस कार्ड फॉर नेविगेशन, सो सी यहाँ पे ये सारे फीचर्स कार्ड से रिलेटेड हैं, डार्क कार्ड, कार्ड विद टेक्स्ट ओवरले, हॉरिजॉन्टल कार्ड, देन कार्ड स्टाइल्स, डिफरेंट डिफरेंट कलर्स हैं यहाँ पे कार्ड के, सो दिस इज आउटलाइन बॉर्डर्ड कॉल जिसमें बैकग्राउंड कलर नहीं होगा, देन मिक्सिंग यूटिलिटीज हैं इसमें, कार्ड लेआउट्स में दिस इज वन ऑफ द लेआउट, ये कार्ड का लेआउट है, सो सी यहाँ पे आपका सबसे ब्लॉक पोस्ट के लिए दिस वी कैन यूज ऑन दिस ऑप्शन, ग्रिड कार्ड्स जिसमें आपका फ्लेक्स बॉक्स यूज हो रहा है, तो ये सारे के सारे बूटस्ट्रैप में कार्ड्स हैं, वी गॉट अ पिक्चर स्लाइडर जिसके हम लोग कैरोसोल बोलते हैं, सो पिक्चर स्लाइडर के लिए बूटस्ट्रैप में कैरोसोल दिया हुआ है, से दिस, सो नो नीड टू ऐड एनी जेक्वेरी प्लगइन, बूटस्ट्रैप कम्स विद अ पिक्चर स्लाइडर, ठीक है, सो सी ये एक डिव है, दिस इज इनर डिव, this is active div, these are second image, now add some path, so let's say this is my first image, this is second image and this is the third one, okay, so this is a picture slider, okay, so now see, let's see whether this is sliding or not, see this is sliding. To add functionalities like to add arrow buttons, हमारे पास options क्या हैं? Use these e tag hyper tags in this div. So div id carousel में add these two hyperlinks. So now you got controls next and Right. Second. Bootstrap file missing. Okay, 1 second. Okay, carousel inner. 1 second. File name is missing. 1 second. Double dot slash pick tree path. Can you hold on?
First pick ke source mein double quotes nahi laga hua hai.
ओके हाँ 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 तो देखो सी ना अभी वर्क कर रहा है. सो दिस इज कैरोसोल कैरोसोल विद इंडिकेटर्स. यहाँ पे इसमें इंडिकेटर्स भी हैं. सो फॉर इंडिकेटर्स दिस इज द ओएल दिस कॉपी एंड पेस्ट कर दो. सो नाउ यू गॉट इंडिकेटर्स टू. ये रहे इंडिकेटर्स 1 2 and 3. Then we got labels. So isme labels bhi honge. We got without label, crossfade jisme cross effect hoga aapka. Then individual carousel time you can set using data interval attribute. Theek hai. To custom functionalities aap ye kar sakte ho. Write a script tag. jQuery ready function and within ready just call this. So a dollar anonymous function class carousel. So make sure the class name is carousel. Yep, class carousel dot interval should be 2000. See, now the default timing is 2 seconds. There's some issue with line 44. Okay, now. Okay, so we can change the time. Some events. Collapsibles. So Bootstrap mein collapsibles hain. These are collapsibles in Bootstrap. Just copy them from this clipboard and paste. Multiple.
हेलो सर.
यस
सर, जो आपने इमेज लगाया वो क्या रिस्पॉन्सिव है?
हाँ, बाय डिफॉल्ट बूटस्ट्रैप में सब कुछ रिस्पॉन्सिव ही होता है.
ओके,
सी दिस, दिस इज रिस्पॉन्सिव. देन अकॉर्डियन. सो बूटस्ट्रैप में आपको अकॉर्डियन भी मिलेगा. सो दिस इज एन अकॉर्डियन जिसमें आप क्लिक करोगे. जस्ट कॉपी दिस एंड दिस इज योर बिल्ट इन अकॉर्डियन. तो इसमें अकॉर्डियन भी मिल जाएगा आपको. तो ये सारे फीचर्स आपको बूटस्ट्रैप में पहले से ही मिल जाते हैं. ठीक है. सो आपको ड्रॉप डाउन मिलते हैं. दीज आर ड्रॉप डाउन बटन विद ड्रॉप डाउन. देन दिस टाइप ऑफ बटन स्प्लिट बटन बटन विद डिफरेंट डिफरेंट साइजेस डायरेक्शन फॉर अप एंड डाउन डायरेक्शन ऑन द राइट. तो ये सारे के सारे बूटस्ट्रैप के बटन्स हैं. वी गॉट फॉर्म्स. तो बूटस्ट्रैप में सी दिस इज हाउ टू क्रिएट अ फॉर्म. this is a form in Bootstrap. This is input control. This is input type password. This is your checkbox. Now add required. So you will see the form in action. Okay, so this is the form. This is for email control. This is for input type password. This is for checkbox. So there's a class name form control. If you're using form control, then input will be separate. Without input, this is the default. It means reboot form. So you have to add this class, which is form controls to input type email or input type text. Then these are some different type of inputs, like this is your input type email. This is your select dropdown. Again, for the same select dropdown, you have to add the same class. The class name is form control. Just remember this. Then this is your input type file. So how to change the size of inputs. The read-only state. Input with static content context, like this is already predefined. Inline. Okay, inline. Then we have range selectors, checkbox, radio buttons, inline checkbox, inline radio button, disable state. Then a grid-based form. Form without labels. Okay, so these are the examples for Bootstrap form. So Bootstrap ke through form, how to use a form. You only have to copy this and this will start working. Okay, so all the CSS, all the JavaScript functionalities are already there. This is a disabled form. There we are using disabled in field set. Okay, validation. To add validation, see, we have JavaScript built-in functions. So to the form, add this class, need validation, and now you can see the validation. So now this form is already validated. If name is okay, this will work. Okay. So they also have given support for JavaScript, browser default features like input type text with value. They also have given some server-side validations. Tooltips. So message will come, error message in the form of tooltip. Then range, customized range. Input type file, custom input type file. So talk about different input groups. So this is the input group for username. This is for recipient's username. This is for a vanity URL. This is for dollar, and this is with input with a text area label. For wrapping with different sizes. See, just copy. This is means small size. This is the default size. This is the large one. Checkbox and radios inputs. Multiple inputs. One, then two. Add-ons. Button add-on, button with drop downs. So everything is there. Custom selects. Jumbotron, this is a complete Jumbotron. So Jumbotron is like a landing page where we have a heading, we have some text, and then we have a sign up button. Fluid means full size. For list, we have a class list group. So this is the list with class list group. See, this is the list group, and the child elements are list group item. So this is list group for UL, and this is list group item. This is the active state. This is the disabled state of list. This is the link inside list, buttons inside list. These are some flush to remove borders. There we can only see the bottom border. Horizontal list, some colors. To add colors, use this class, like list group item primary means blue colored. List with badges, custom content, and we have tabs. So this is how to use a tab. We got media objects. for a picture with heading and some description. This is a media object. This is nested media with align, center align, then order, another media list. We got models. So Bootstrap may we have models like this type of model. Model with button. See, this is one of the famous model we have seen. So just copy and let's paste under an ordered list. So this is a model. See, this is model title, this is model description, and these are two buttons for model. Then this is another button example. This with model with scroll. Then this is one another model. They have given examples of vertical center, center with scroll, tooltip, popovers, model using grid, YouTube model button, large size, small size models. Nav stands for navigation. So this is one of the navigation in Bootstrap. This is a disabled item. This is center line. These are right line, vertical navigations, vertical disabled. We got tabs, fills, justified, working with flex utilities, navs with dropdown, fills with dropdown, and their JavaScript behavior. See, this is a tab example. This is another tab. This is tab based on fills. This is vertical tab using fills. Then we got a navbar. Navbar stands for a navigation menu. So it's a responsive navigation menu. Let's copy this and put it on the top. So let's say this is my navigation menu. So we can see a full width navigation menu on the top. Now, where's my div nav? Okay, I have to put this inside container. So if it's inside container, see, this is my navigation, this is my header, this is my link list, this is my search form, and this is responsive. See, on a mobile device, this is the behavior. So this is a responsive navigation menu in Bootstrap. Now let's make some changes. So the name of this nav is navbar bg light. Now I'll change the name to bg light to bg dark. See, now it's a dark color bg. Navbar dark. So see, we have a different interface. Take care. So again, this is a responsive navigation menu. So it's a responsive navigation menu in Bootstrap. We got a brand. We can also add an image. We can change the navigation content. This is the search form in navigation, how to customize. We got pagination in Bootstrap. So these are pagination, like in Google, in the bottom, we see 1, 2, 3 paginations. We got popovers. So Bootstrap may popovers hai. See, these are the popovers where you just click and you can see the content inside title. These are popover with titles. This is dismissible. Just click outside and this will be hidden. Disabled. Progress bars. So these are progress bars in Bootstrap. This is again a progress bar. Progress bar with label, progress bar with custom height, with different background colors and multiple bars, stripped bars and animated bars. We got scroll spy. So this is a scroll spy where just scroll your content and your active content will be highlighted. We got spinners in Bootstrap 4. So these are some spinners. We can use spinners for loading, Ajax load. Okay, so see, these are dark color, these are different colors. This is a growing spinner, this is colorful growing spinner. Toast, so these are toast, just click and this will be hidden. This is again a toast, like you can see a toast in a Facebook Messenger, Facebook page when you got a new notification. Tooltips, so yahan pe tooltips hai. These are tooltips in Bootstrap using title. So to add a tooltip, see, this is a tooltip. So see, by default, tooltip is not working. So just add a JS for code. Okay, so this is the tooltip now. So this is tooltip on the top to change the direction. This is the tooltip. So this placement is on the top, make it right. Now this is on the right hand side. So again, these are some utilities, like you can add some border and span. This is border, this is only top border, this is border right, this is border bottom and border left to adjust border. This is subtractive, like border zero, border top zero. So this is how to add borders, change how to change border radius for a picture. ClearFix is the class for to use clear both, like after two floating element you have to use this class clear both. A close caret icon like this. This is a button. Then colors to change the text colors, like text primary I told you earlier. Display, if you want to change CSS display property, like display block to inline block, then use display classes. So like D block means display block, D inline matlab display inline. Embed, so this is embed element to embed a YouTube video. Now the differences in the different flex behavior. So for that we have a D hyphen classes for flex, like this is for direction. So these are flex options. So aligned left, aligned right, flex aligned vertical center, horizontal center, whatever we want. Quick float, we have float left, float right and float none classes. The replacement for images. To overflow content, we got this class overflow auto and overflow hidden. This is overflow auto and this is overflow hidden. To change CSS positions, use position, static, relative, absolute, fix and sticky classes. So this is fixed positioning. SR devices, which are screen reader for disabled people, use this class SR only. To add box shadows, use class shadows. This is no shadow, this is a regular and this is large shadow. To increase the size, width, W25 means 25%, W50 means 50% width. Spacing to add gap in between elements. See this. Stretched link. Again, text utilities. Text ko align karne ke liye, we have the classes. Text left, center, right. Text ko wrap karne ke liye, class text wrap. Word breakly class, text break, and transform connectly class, text lowercase, text uppercase. see by using this class text uppercase, my h1 is uppercase now. Okay, so these are classes for text. For vertical alignment, use these classes. So this is for vertical align, align baseline, top, middle. For visibility, visible class to show element, invisible class to hide element. Okay, so this is different Bootstrap components. To add icons in Bootstrap, like in Bootstrap 3, there were glyph icons, but in Bootstrap 4, we have to prefer Font Awesome, Feather, and Octic icons. But I'll prefer using Font Awesome. Okay, this is how you can migrate to Bootstrap 4 from the previous version. So why Bootstrap 4 is far better than Bootstrap 3, but if you want support on old browser IE 3 and below, IE 8 and 9, then just go for Bootstrap 3. Bootstrap 4 is only for IE, the latest version of IE 10 and above, not below that. Okay. So this is about Bootstrap.